Man.
Treasures.
My name is Breezy.
And my name is Royalty, and we are back with the hashtags.
Another one.
Now, today hashtag is Thankful Thursdays. What are we thankful for?
I'm thankful for my mom, my dad. Because my mom is a wonderful lady. She tries to teach us from right from wrong. And my dad is a hardworking man. Yeah. And he's a wonderful role model, just like my mom.
Yeah, I'm thankful for God to being able to teach us, to teach you guys wonderful yes. tips and just be here, you know?
Yeah.
So, what are some things you guys are thankful for now? You don't have to wake up and be jealous.
No,
like,
you shouldn't.
Yeah, like, you...
You should work hard for it.
And there's just wonderful things to be thankful for. Some more things we are thankful for are having a nice home
yes.
and warm house to sleep
family.
In. Yes, like we all should be thankful for the little things because some things we might have, other people may not have. And we think a lot, and we take a lot of things for advantage what we should
yes.
be being thankful for instead of saying,
I wish I had this.
Yeah, or if you get, like, some
or,
candy.
Yeah, and somebody else get the candy you wanted.
You don't have to say, huh, I wanted that candy. No,
you
shouldn't do that. You should just say, I'm thankful I have candy that I can eat. Because some kids don't even have a
yeah.
meal to eat. Or some kids are out here in the cold with
yes.
their families having to worry about what the next thing they are going to eat.
Yes.
So, the little things we shouldn't take for advantage. We should just want to be thankful.
Thankful
and
for
thank
everything.
The Lord that He's waking us up every day. Letting us be able
That's
to
another thing I'm
move our
for.
Mouth and our hands and walk.
Because some people don't even have hands or legs.
Yeah, like if something is going on, you pray about it
yes.
and you be thankful. Like Thankful Thursday. And this doesn't have to just apply on Thursdays. You guys can wake up and say something you're thankful for each and every morning. Like, we should start doing that. We should wake up and say at least one thing we're thankful for. And I'm thankful, another thing I'm thankful for is Brill. Like, she's the most amazing sister I could ever have. And just being on the camera with her makes it much funner and everything else.
But I'm still gonna prank you. But I love you too.
Yeah. Thankful for the pranks, aren't we?
Yeah, I'm still gonna prank you though.
Yeah, but you don't have to be thankful for much. Just
yes.
something.
Every night and every morning you should be saying, you could say a prayer. Or, like, what I'm thankful for. Because I do that. And, like, if you're having a bad dream, you call him Jesus. Jesus, just say Jesus, Jesus. And there your bad dream go away. That's how I do mine.
Or even if you're having a bad day at school, you still can make it positive and be thankful for something. Because
yes,
while
can.
Someone may not have their parents, and you do, you might think that that's not a big thing to be thankful for, but it is.
Yes.
Because like we said, the little things you can be thankful for, and that's a lot. Like,
yes, you can be thankful for anything.
Yeah, anything. But we just wanted to share that with you guys.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. See you next time, guys. We'll just